Miss Frye?
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
Go on in, sir and madam.
Dear me, I am soon to become prime minister.
What in the blazes is our carriage doing here?
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I shall go and find the piece of Eden.
As you wish. I'm off to meet Freddy.
We're done. The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key. I can't do this on my own.
Someone's going to get in here!
Escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you? Gentle. My arm. My arm.
Things are fine the way they are.
My dear fellow, that's rot.
My arm!
Simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home for this?
No, no, she's not there anymore.
My arm!
The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam? That hurts. That hurts. Gentle. Gentle. That hurts.
Oh. pleasant dreams.
Too far.
No noise, just walk.
I'll get started on politics. It shouldn't come into it. We serve Queen and country, that's all. If picketing's been declared illegal, then it's our job to stop it, and that's all there is to it.
The plans are somewhere nearby. Now for the vault. We're going to take a walk, you and I.
Thank you.
Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs.
Someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me. Your Majesty. May I present Miss Evie Frye?
You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
I really must be going.
Miss Frye. May I have this dance?
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun, but the game is over.
Listen. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Frye. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends. And then we begin again. Problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance, could know the time, then he could change things. For the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Frye, your time is up. And mine begins.
To find the real royal guards.
Huh!
I'll get you out.
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance?
I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.